the things that various people are facing, Lord. And especially tonight, Lord, we will lift up in prayer Jeff Martin and the Freeport crew with their Women Warrior event this weekend. The Reinke family, praying for Lars' dad and family. We pray for the Clausing family, John and his family in Kenya, Ben and Warren, and taking care of their families back home. We pray for the Blue Jeep family as they're taking care of Catherine and Jim's mom. We pray for the Kohler family, the Sorensons, who are here at the retreat, for the Marluski and the Hotko family with the passing of their mother, the Olson family, the Smith family with their Arrow of Light ceremony for Boy Scouts, the Bensons, the Sullivans, all the other families, Lord, that wanted to be here but aren't able to for health reasons, for other commitments, for schedules, for various other things, for Jeff Ball as well as he undergoes radiation. And so, Lord, we just lift each of them in prayer. So we pray your blessing upon them, give them your strength, your peace, and keep them strong in their faith, Lord, in you. We thank you that that you hold all things in your hands, and that in spite of the various things that we face, that we know that we can still put our trust in you. You loved us so much that you gave your only son, Jesus, to be our Savior, to die on the cross and to rise again for us, for our forgiveness and for our salvation. And so we just pray we may be strengthened that throughout this weekend, and that you may also strengthen those who aren't able to be here. We pray all these things, Lord, in the name of our Savior Jesus, who taught us to pray. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.